got room for one more. They call him the hangman. When the handbill says dead or alive, the rest of us just shoot you in the back, come up on top of a perch somewhere and bring you in dead over a saddle. But when John Roof the hangman catches you, you hang.
Get in, boys!
This here is Daisy Domergue. She's wanted dead or alive for murder. When that sun comes out, I'm taking this woman to hang. Is there anybody here committed to stopping me from doing that?
Well, well, well. Looks like Minnie's haberdashery is about to get cozy for the next few days.
Yes, it does.
One of them fellas is not what he says he is.
Move a little strange, you're gonna get a bullet. Not a warning, not a question, a bullet.
Woo-hoo! Now we're talking.
What kind of people are we dealing with here?
A set of perps with a very unusual skill set.
Utah, I need a theory.
So why not deploy your chute above the jungle and escape like a normal person?
Because I'm thinking these aren't normal people, sir.
I believe that, like me, the people behind these robberies are extreme athletes, using their skills to disrupt the international financial markets. And they don't care who gets killed in the process.
They call me Bodhi.
There's a few billion dollars of gold down there.
You're gonna steal it?
No, we're going to liberate it.
Oh, you think you're brothers? Now you show me whose side you're on.
Criminal masterminds. These are just kids partying away their lives.
We can get these guys. I just need more time. Bodhi, do you have any idea how many people you've killed? How many laws you've broken?
The only law that matters is gravity.
Them stories true about the men you killed.
Your mother and I kept asking ourselves what we'd done wrong that filled you with so much hate.
Why did you return to Fowler?
Wanted to try something else.
I'm not sure there is something else for men like us.
The thought of coming back to you was the only thing that got me through that damn war.
I'm married.
Married.
Going on 8 years now. I thought you knew.
Well, well, well. I heard a lot about you.
Is he going to be a problem?
I feel
feel you and I are headed for an inevitable conclusion.
If I was looking for trouble, you'd already know it.
Stay inside.
You're going to try to push them off homesteads they've been living on all their lives.
And if we're still here?
Then I'd start looking for a black dress.
I do admire your restraint.
But I also know if you kick a dog long enough, he's gonna bite.
I ain't gonna sit here pretending that you and I have ever seen eye to eye on pretty much anything. God is not responsible for the life you choose.
I did not choose it!
When a man shakes my hand and says he's gonna do something, I expect him to follow through.
You did the one thing that will bring John Henry Clayton into this.
How can you expect anyone to forgive you if you won't forgive yourself?
It's time I do something right in my life. This is what I know how to do.
When I was a boy, heaven was here, and America was here. Be anything, you could do anything. I am the wrong person to have discovered this.
If you don't speak for them, who will?
I found a disease that no one has ever seen.
Repetitive head trauma chokes the brain.
The NFL does not want to talk to you.
You turned on the lights and gave their biggest boogeyman a name.
You're going to war with a corporation that owns a day of the week.
No proof was presented today because there simply isn't any.
They have to listen to us. This is bigger than they are.
What do you think they're doing to you now? That's nothing. You have no idea how bad this could get.
I have to keep going.
They want you to say you made it all up.
If they continue to deny my work, men continue to die.
Sometimes in life, you're asked to leave it alone. But sometimes you can't.
Who are you?
Tell the truth. Tell the truth.
Okay, anything you need, you just tell us. We're gonna find the suckers who did this, mark my words.
He had a lot of enemies, and unfortunately, his dirt caught up with him. I know he was your partner. It could get pretty ugly if it's not handled properly.
I know he took money from dealers.
He did more than that, but I don't want my Joey's name tarnished, okay? You owe him that much.
We found his camera near his body.
Mr. Jonathan Jones?
They had me down at the police station the other day about some cop that got murdered.
He has murdered.
There's nothing there. Who else you got?
Who killed Joey? Tell me the truth.
I don't know.
Nobody's talking. And I don't blame them. He's dead. He's dead. She's dead. But somebody knows something. There's this girl. She knows what happened. But what am I gonna do? Bring her in? She'll be dead in a week.
This is it, man. Harass me to death.
You think you killed a cop? Your partner was not a good guy. We're dropping the investigation.
And what about Jonathan Jones?
Let it go.
You come into my house telling me that you're not gonna go after his killer. You're pathetic.
It's all over now.
Almost. One more loose end.